bigger than it looked from the outside.
And still too small for Chaz's ego.
Come on, guys. We have to find him and ask him to stop his crazy plan. Okay, okay, no asking. Let's destroy the Chaz box.
Now we're talking.
You know what to do. Move it.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. just had a very weird nightmare.
Let me guess. Chaz was in it? You were under a spell? The good news is, you're free. The bad news is, he's also free, and we still have to stop him.
Wait! He's here to build the Chaz box, right? I thought it was just in my mind, but I heard Chaz go on about it. Let's get a move on before it's too late. On it! Two again. You see, that's why I'm not a fan of tigers. You're just too possessive.
Yeah. We'll be right back.